Hello friends, this is Tabitha from 7C. Today I am going to share some information on historic landing on NASA's Perseverance rover on the Martian surface. When does the rover land on Mars? February 18, 2021. Who is responsible for NASA? Former Administrator Jim Bridenstine. Who built a rocket for NASA? The rocket of NASA is built by Boeing Company. These are the parts of NASA's. Backshell, it is made up of uplook camera. Descent stage, it is made of downlook camera. Rover, it is made up of both uplook and downlook camera. And it has a microphone. With the help of backshell, parachute and NASA is launching. This is the parachute. This is the sky cane. It is a part of NASA. This is the sky team. This is the rover presence of image. These are the steps Lanza is launching onto the Mars. This is the rover. It has a microphone. It is recording the surfaces. This is the surface. This is captured by a Reed Hazard. NASA is reaching to Mars. And it is recording the planets. Full form of NASA. National Aeronautics and Space Administration. These are the parts of NASA. Thank you.